flesh, something they've never seen, somewhere that they've never been before. A front row seat in outer space.
By means of control lights, I now call your attention to the course sailed by Columbus in 1492, when he landed on San Salvador and went on to discover other islands. The second voyage of great importance was that of Columbus in 1493, when he was accompanied by Juan Ponce de Leon. The landing was made on Hispaniola.